As a child, my twin sister and I were diagnosed with neurofibromatosis type 1, and we would spend time at a children's hospital. I had no idea that my day in the hospital was not just a fun day with mom and dad. I'm very fond of those memories, and I think part of that really does play into the pediatrician that I am. What I do as an adolescent provider can be really complex, and on any given day, I do play very different roles. Often I am the cheerleader. I'm an empathetic person, a caring person, an advocate. And even today, many of the teens that are growing up here in New York City, many of their challenges are much more in your face than in our generation. Depression, anxiety, bullying, emergent sexuality are all things that makes their adolescence much more challenging. I think meeting teens at places where they're very comfortable, for example, in their classroom, kind of demystifies medicine. And taking our message outside of the hospital is an important part of who we are and the legacy that we have here in New York.